You say you haven't heard of Princess Vivian in some time?
Not since my good Queen Kaya had a boxed up and shipped the other prize for the prince.
Unfortunately, you've already given up on Princess Vivian. And Princess Bobby was chosen for a mate. A most intelligent choice, I might add. I've always admired your mother, the Duchess, as a woman of great mental agility.
It has always been my greatest desire to meet the beautiful Queen Kaya face to face.
Don't be so openly familiar with me. You must be patient.
I will abide, my friends.
With such a gullible queen and prince, it won't be long until we rule both lands.
It would be a good hope if you could have a cup of Princess Vivian. She's already much less silly. I guess it's just a day she's gone through.
She suspects I poisoned.
She suspects I poisoned her new mother, although she has no direct evidence for this.
Our own dear son has caused us much vexation, but this marriage will settle him down.
It's time for my nap. I was promised this wouldn't take so long.
How did your daughter get into the box? My servants took pity on her and allowed her. She ran away despite her solemn promise not to run away.
I wish I could find that box. I'd go sleep in it.
That's much easier than you are.
My daughter, now it's after the wedding. That's right, I get to marry the prince. And then later, when all you people die, I get to be queen.